Snook.
Yes, Willie, sometimes people smoke.
It's just your wife, Edwin.
Come on out.
Yeah?
Now open.
Yeah, it's open.
Yes?
The Daily Dozen Donut Shop, I'm sure, closes in the afternoon. And they'll probably be in there around 11 o'clock tonight baking. That's what Uncle Jim used to do. He used to go help Billy
with
the donut shop, and we would have to start baking at 11 o'clock at night to have fresh donuts at 5
now.
In the morning. They are closed now.
Ghost.
And they probably open at 5 a.m.
Ghost.
I would say they closed by 3 in the afternoon at least, or 2. We always close the front at 11 o'clock in the morning because there's no business after lunchtime.
Last day.
No, they will open tomorrow morning.
Last
day will what?
Uncle
worked at the donut shop? Oh my gosh, was in 2000, it was like 2006.
Yes. Not.
Because you were like 6 years old.
Not.
And I would still get off in the morning.
Not.
And
not.
Drive you to school.
Not.
Yes, honey, it's a blinking light.
Not.
It's turned off because school is closed, okay?
Yes.
So let me turn around.
Not.
Yes, honey.
Not.
The light's turned off because the school's closed. It's a Montessori school. Montessori school.
Wait.
Yes, you can take
down
the music,
way.
But not the cameras, okay?
Yes.
All right. So we're going to work on that.
Okay.
Which one doesn't take pictures? The little black one?
Yes. Not.
What, honey?
Not. School ghost.
Yes.
No, what's...
Yeah, that was a very small little McDonald's. They had no inside, just a drive-thru.
Last day
was there. It was like 2 years ago, I would say.
Tore down.
They tore it down. They're trying to sell the property.
Tore down.
Yes, honey. They tore it down 2 years ago.
house, Uncle.
That used to be a hospital. That's where you were born at.
House, Uncle.
My hospital.
House, Uncle.
I think they're supposed to tear that down and build a Walmart or a Myers there.
Last day.
Last day anybody was there was at least 3 years ago. If the lights ain't blinking by now, they're not going to blink, sweet pea.
No blinks yet.
Yeah, no blinks yet. The ones will be blinking by the railroad, by the racetrack for sure.
First note. Bye.
Bye what, honey?
Bye.
Bye over there. Yeah, that one's closed. That car wash closed probably about 9 o'clock.
Yuck.
Yeah.
Yuck.
About 9 o'clock.
Yuck.
Yeah, Jim didn't like that. They had stinky water in there. It was gross.
Last day.
Yeah, last day we went there was like 2 years ago.
Maybe.
Yeah. I don't think Mary goes in there, though.